Hi,
hey,
guys.
Welcome.
We're here to watch Kinley race the best race
we're
of her life.
Garmin Running Lane Nationals. There's a lot of people. We're in mud.
PR actually today. She's gonna break 19.
Break 19. That's the goal. But if it doesn't happen, I'm not gonna be too upset.
I'll be very upset actually.
Oh.
Yeah, she better break 19.
Yeah, we're never coming to watch you again.
Oh. Okay.
Wait, that's
no pressure.
We love you no matter what you run.
Yeah.
You could run a 25. Aww. We'd still support you.
2 seconds.
She better break 19.
Yeah, we're never coming to watch you again.
You can run my times if you want.
Oh, should I actually kind of want to?
My 23.
Anyways, they're doing the Bronze Boys race next,
and then my race is after this one.
Oh, where's
everybody else? One in a minute.
I don't know. They're not here. They're losers. They're getting here. They said 10:30. It's 10:33, and they're not here. I saw Wes, Tristan. Wes and Tristan are also racing. Tristan still has to race.
Dude, what is that?
What?
Just like a
These are the other guys on our team that are here. They're
Weston.
Weird. They're really weird. Let's go find them.
Okay, I'm down.
We're here. We're in the bathroom line, having so much fun. What has been the best part of your morning so far?
Waking up to looking at.
Can't say that. Waking up to look at her crush's story and realizing. Say,
can you
don't
delete this whole. No. Delete this whole episode. Delete that, delete.
Go Kinley! Go Kinley!
It's post-race. I raced. It was terrible.
Oh, did you video us meeting Corey?
No! We met an Olympic runner.
Yeah.
What's her name?
Corey McGee.
We met her.
Can I be real?
Look. Oh my gosh.
Corey.
So yeah, we met an Olympic runner, and now we're going to cheer on future Olympic runners.
Yeah, Emily!
Wow.
Okay, we cheer for random people.
Yeah! D1.
This is Cooper Tier, a senior at the University of Oregon.
Tristan isn't racing. Tristan's racing. He's not racing soon enough. So we're bored.
Yeah, I would like him to race now.
We need him to hurry. I want food. My parents left me here without food or money. So that's unfortunate. And I'm about to die of starvation.
Peter itching so badly from all the water and mud, and they're just like decaying.
Oh, the conversation between
from all the water.
She takes everything 20 steps further.
I'm gonna be
molding and decaying.
They're growing algae.
Algae?
Algae?
I mean, I honestly wouldn't judge you, but then you'd have to carry them, and you're. Shoes are
and people would stare at your dogs.
Itchy.
Sorry.
They're gonna fall.
They literally fall. Here, wait.
Find out what it is, either move closer because I think it's really cool. And
it's a cannon.
Justin. There's no such thing.
Joe, Carter, Carson, Cooper. Jack, Jake, Jack and Jake. We're coming up with names that we can yell because people have these names.
Your ears are gonna die.
I'm half deaf in this ear, and the cannon's loud, so I have to cover this ear so I don't lose the hearing at all.
This is scary.
It like makes smoke.
Plugging
ears.
Cover your ears, or they're gonna.
I only have to cover this one.
Girl, you can't.
I don't even need to cover this ear. Like it doesn't work already.
It's louder than a gun.
It's not gonna get any worse. Help us. Help us. The tiny cannon's gonna hurt our ears. This is like the most dramatic music they could have possibly played.
What is this?
Like, I'm nervous.
It's time.
The world is ending.
This is the end.
It is
time. Guys, buckle up. This is it. This is it. This is the end.
Like, I actually feel like I'm about to race. I'm getting nervous.
That smells good.
Yummy.
Yeah, Tristan! Yeah! Do it for Lex! Do it for Lex!
Question of the day. Why do you think God made boys so weird?
Like, why boys?
Because we need them. But, like, we don't want them. We don't want them. That's question of the day. Comment down below what do you think God was thinking? Yeah.
Oh, there he is. Come on, Tristan! Let's go, Tristan!
Get it, Perth. That guy does look like Nico Young. I swear, he looks like Nico Young. Where's Tristan? I don't think Tristan's gonna win. I don't think he's gonna win. Come on, Tristan!